In less than 35 years, the World Health Organization estimates that 2/3 of the world population will be living in urban areas. That's an additional 2.5 billion people. The cities that will flourish the most are those that rely on cutting-edge technologies and create opportunities for people to develop new ones. To get a sense of which cities do the best, Business Insider consulted techno, a research firm that specializes in analyzing innovative cities, to rank the most high-tech cities in the world, authored by Chris Weller. The firm chose 10 factors related to technological advancement, including the number of patents filed per capita, startups, tech venture capitalists, ranking in other innovation datasets, and level of smartphone use, weighted them, and ranked a list of cities accordingly. If you want to know what the future will look like, these are the cities to keep an eye on. San Francisco. If every city claims to be the Silicon Valley of its particular home country, you can guarantee Silicon Valley is the gold standard for tech. Since techno defines the region as the most urbanized area within the Bay Area, San Francisco takes the top spot. It is the undeniable epicenter of all things tech, from its gigantic startup culture to its venture capital scene to its population of designers and programmers. Silicon Valley wins in just about every category because the supply chain of innovation has made its home there, even as smaller contenders claw at the title. New York. New York is a special kind of tech heavyweight. It is both extremely dated in its infrastructure, but at the same time, unbelievably progressive. According to the State Comptroller's Office, nearly 7,000 high-tech companies in New York City provided more than 100,000 jobs during the third quarter of 2013. In addition to starting companies, the city also launches integrated, citywide technology. LinkNIC, a free Wi-Fi service, has over 500 kiosks around Manhattan available for public use, and many experts believe the city is just getting started. London. London has become a public transportation dream over the last year with the introduction of its Crossrail project. By 2018, 10 new train lines will connect 30 existing stations with brand new tunnels. At $20 billion, it's the largest construction project in Europe. Techno finds London has more startups and programmers than almost any other city in the world, and its growth rate in programmers and startups is challenging even San Francisco. Some estimates say there will be 11,000 new tech jobs added within the next decade. Los Angeles. In 2014, a report by the LA County Economic Development Corporation suggested that LA had more high-tech sector jobs than any other region in the U.S. The report also found the total wealth output hovers around $58 billion. When techno performed its analysis, it found the same. Startups and venture capital play a major role in LA's tech sector boom. Seoul. Seoul has been called the city of the future, and rightfully so. Innovation is practically baked into its design, as its metro system may even have New York's subway beat. According to techno, Seoul files more patents than just about any city in the world. It has developed technology that is already ubiquitous, such as the LTE beam to our smartphones, as well as tech still in its infancy, like virtual stores where you scan pictures of items to be delivered later. Taipei. According to techno's analysis, Taipei is the far and away leader when it comes to industrial design. This has been the case for years. The city much prefers to delve into hardware rather than software. Some of the largest PC companies call the city home, including Asus, MSI, Gigabyte, and Acer. According to techno, the city also scores highly in its number of venture capitalists. Boston. A huge number of exciting technologies have been coming out of Boston over the last several years from STEM elites like MIT, Harvard, Tufts, and Northeastern, many of them in the biotech and robotic fields. The city has a handful of venture capital firms: Battery Ventures, Atlas Venture, Bessemer Venture Partners, Matrix Venture Partners, that pour money into innovation labs and university startups. And big-name companies like Facebook and Amazon have set up R&D offices in Boston to pull from this growing pool of talent. Singapore. Aside from being a giant, rain-absorbing sponge, Singapore boasts an extremely high number of programmers and venture capitalists. The city-state is constantly introducing new infrastructure and high-tech high-rises, including one with an entire forest in the atrium. It has partnered with MIT to build smarter transportation that relies less on private cars and more on public trains and light rail. Toronto. rife with startups and innovative infrastructure, stemming from places like the Cisco Innovation Center. Toronto is home to 30% of Canada's IT firms, the majority of which have fewer than 50 employees. That means there's a crop of young companies poised to make an impact in the next decade. Overall, the city's firms account for approximately $52 billion in yearly revenue. Chicago. You might not think of the Midwest as a startup magnet, but Chicago is quickly proving that assumption false. A recent report found Illinois was among the top five in high-tech jobs in the U.S., with the Windy City making up a big chunk of those spots. Brookings Institute also finds Chicago is a hotbed for urban planning innovation, driven largely by City Digital, a project designed to solve problems related to energy transfer and transportation. Dallas-Fort Worth. Just within the last couple years, Dallas has established itself as a startup hub. In Two ThinkNos analysis, the Texas city climbed from 28th in 2016 to just outside the top 10 because of its rapid growth in the number of venture capitalists and integration of technology into the city landscape. Tokyo. The largest city in the world doesn't achieve that feat without impressive levels of infrastructure, transportation in particular. Tokyo's subway system, for example, is used by 2.3 billion people every year. Tokyo excels in venture capital investments and is home to a dizzying number of tech giants. Stockholm. With missions to go cash-free and oil-free within the next 5 years, Stockholm is fully embracing the digital and environmental revolutions. The city also has the most billion-dollar startups in Europe and the world's second fastest-growing market for venture capital investments. It's no wonder that programmers are flocking to the Swedish capital. Vancouver. In 2014, the CBC called Vancouver Silicon Valley North in recognition of its strong startup culture. There are more than 600 digital media companies that generate more than $2 billion in revenue. Tech-focused universities and low corporate tax rates, meanwhile, make the city attractive for both up and coming engineers as well as established executives. Amsterdam. Amsterdam's combination of financial technology, energy efficiency, and startup culture make it a powerhouse in Europe, despite being much smaller than its neighbors. It has only a third of Berlin's population, for example. Lawmakers announced they wanted to ban gas and diesel cars by 2025 in favor of electric vehicles, perhaps the city's most visible sign of its look toward the future. Beijing. Though it may lack the startup culture of other high-tech cities, Beijing is renowned for its city-wide use of smartphones and the number of patents filed per capita. Its venture capital scene has also grown rapidly over the past several years. The city climbed 15 spots since the 2016 rankings.